today, not only did we defy the odds, like, you know, come home, stay home, but today we go back to prison. Today, I'm right now sitting in front of FCI Butner Medium High, and on my way with my partner King Kayan to go inside of the prison to talk to the whole entire prison population about entrepreneurship, about reentry, and about leadership and personal development, man. Yo, I want y'all to understand what's going on, man. Like, for somebody to make it out and then go back, look, not the same way I came. Oh man, that's the scripture y'all be talking about when y'all be in church. But I want y'all to know that, look, I just took the trip and I'm going back into the prison, right? Through a whole nother entrance, through a whole nother gate. We on our way, y'all. We're going to change some lives. We're going to give some people some hope.